What's going on, guys? Dr. Brute 7 signing in, so I'm going to show you guys. Wait for it. This is going to be a very interesting one, as I'm going to start with the jailbreaking of the PlayStation 4. Yes, I've been thinking about it for a very long time, and I personally love the Sony consoles. I own a PlayStation 5, but it's just for fun. I don't intend on promoting piracy or anything, just to demonstrate that the PlayStation 4 can be jailbroken. Now, here on this particular video, I'll just show you guys how to update your firmware, your official firmware, to the exploitable version. Anything beyond cannot be exploited. So anything below that, check this tutorial out to update your firmware. For those who are already on your firmware version 9, you can move on to the next part of the tutorial. Make sure that you have a USB stick, just format it to the FAT32 format. Go to this link in the description and download firmware version 9. Do not download 9.3, that cannot be exploited. Okay, once after you're done with the download, go to the root of your memory stick, just create a folder like this and name it to PS4. Go into PS4 and create another folder, name it as update. Inside the update folder, paste the PS4 update.pup file that you just downloaded. The next steps I'm going to show you guys on the PlayStation 4. Alright guys, so here I am on the PlayStation 4. After following those steps, just plug in your USB device and make sure that your PlayStation is not connected to the internet. Please disable the internet connection, otherwise your update from the USB device won't be detected. After that, in the settings menu, go to System Software Update, go ahead and press X, and there you go. It says the following version of the system software is available. Click on Next and just update. There you go. Let the update process commence and finish, and that's it. You are now ready for the next step. Alright guys, so my system software has been updated. As you can see, I'll just confirm it with you guys. Here you are, system software version 9. So this is how you update your PlayStation 4 system software offline method. So if you found this video helpful, please make sure to like and subscribe for more contents. And also step 2 of this video, which is the most important part. Stay tuned. Dr. Brute 7 signing off. Peace.